Welcome to dbForge Studio for SQL Server tutorials. In this tutorial, you will learn how to backup a database, compare a database against a backup, generate comparison report, view synchronization script, and how to use command line. First, let's backup the AdventureWorks database. Click the required database, point to tasks, and then click backup. In the backup wizard, click backup. Wait until the backup process is complete. As you see, the database was backed up successfully. Click Finish. Now compare another version of the AdventureWorks database with the backup. Right-click the database and select New Schema Comparison from the shortcut menu. In the wizard, set the AdventureWorks database as target and the backup as source. Specify the path to the backup file. As you see, the backup file was successfully accepted by the wizard. Next, you can set the range of comparison options, schema mapping, and object filter settings. Click Compare. On Comparison Results document, you can analyze the total difference between database objects. You can also view detailed differences for each object. You can view objects that exist only in source, only in target, as well as different and equal objects. Now let's generate schema comparison report in HTML format. Click Generate. Here is the result. Now return to the application and click Synchronize. Select Open Synchronization Script in Internal Editor. Next, you can select the range of sync options. Click Synchronize. Here is our result. View Sync Script. Now let's perform a comparison through command line. Here is our result. Thank you for watching. For more information, visit our official website.